Hello friends, so welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see how to unblock, how to refollow your connections. So as mentioned previously, go to your privacy and settings page in LinkedIn home page. So go to privacy tab. On the left hand side you can see some options. Click on blocking and hiding. So there are three options here: followers, blocking, unfollowed. So the followers option will tell who can follow you and see your public updates. So now you click this option. So choosing everyone lets people outside your network follow your public updates. So even if they are not connected with you, they can follow your updates. If you switch from everyone to your connections, only your connections will be able to follow you, and out of network connection cannot follow you. So this is how the followers option works. Next, the blocking option. You can see a list of people you have blocked on LinkedIn, your connections or members. Now you can unblock them by clicking this unblock label. You can click on unblock label. Next, those you have unfollowed. So you have unfollowed some people for whom you have not connected with, or whom you have followed and you have unfollowed them, but you want to refollow again. So unfollow, you followed even and then unfollowed. Now if you want to refollow, you can refollow here. So the list of unfollowed people are here. You can refollow them. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe.